New accusations against the mom accused of killing her one-year-old son while drunk driving. Court documents say Laura Persia texted her son's father, Cameron Hubbard Jones, saying she wanted to, quote, get drunk and play tourist at fashion show. 2 hours after the deadly crash, her blood alcohol content was more than twice the legal limit, and she reportedly had cocaine in her system as well. Police say Hubbard Jones was racing Persia when the crash happened. He's also facing charges.